Two Cape Coral businesswomen are taking over TikTok with this community fridge. It's a new take on an old pantry to help spark new interest.
Take what you need and leave what you can.
You wouldn't imagine how many people still need food.
It's the Cape Coral Community Fridge and Pantry's motto.
The fridge is open 24/7. You can fill it, take it, whatever you need.
Dion Lopez first set up the fridge during the pandemic.
You either going to decide, are you going to put gas in your car, or are you going to feed your family? So we just want to be able to help for people that are in need.
After seeing the need, Gabrielle Ferrero stepped in to help revamp and replenish the shelves on Southeast 47th Terrace.
Now I think it's time for me to give back. I've been in business about a year and a half now.
She posted to social media, and not even 24 hours later, they needed a restock.
It's all been 24 hours, so the response is, what can I drop off? When can I drop off? Where? So this is where. When? It's 24/7 open door policy to the fridge and the pantry.
They hope more people come to fill.
And stuff like this could really help. If just every little, I'm a small business, I'm a small food truck. If every little business can donate something, it could feed just someone else in the community.
And leave and take.
It's open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, so they can drop anything off.
Reporting in Cape Coral, Sarah Metz, NBC2.